they will be talking about why Priest Awakening passives is overpowered. So Priest Awakening passives, you get tenacity on the first awakening levels from where you just up your awakening. And you can see here, calculator. I need my calculator. I'm a fake Asian. 50 plus stigma awakening. 30. Plus 50 here, and then plus 60, and then plus 160, plus 60. You get 570 free tenacity. Why this is OP? Because you can check your card. So you check cards. Even cards itself just gives 58 tenacity. That's 10 cards worth of tenacity for free. That is very good. If you were to ask me. Let's see, if you check your warm out, most people don't have really high tenacity on here, but you can only get up to like 600, but priest, just by being a priest, can get like 500 for free. Do I value heavy? Heavy is only worth it if you are a ice priest. If you're a wind priest, I do not recommend heavy at all. It's kind of a dead stat. So, what do I say is the tankier class between priest and paladin? I would say priest is by far the better class in terms of tankiness, because tenacity on most players is better than heavy, because you can build up tenacity higher. Someone just enhanced something. A lot of people don't have enough break to even get past your tenacity. And some of you might not know this, but many of you do know this, but tenacity actually works in PvE. And did you know that on the latest Judgment Epoch 3, it roughly caps out at 4,000 tenacity needed to cancel out the damage from Judgment Epoch 3. So I am making this video half like at 3 a.m. as you can see. So priest passives are very strong. Magical damage reduction also cuts pyromancer and magical damage. So what am I gonna say here is that magical damage reduction is better than physical damage reduction because of how the game works, because of the players itself, because many people play pyromancers and frost weavers and all these magical classes. That is why Priest has the most tankiest awakening passives in the game. Most pyromancers and mages will not be able to break past a priest's tenacity if the priest has a defensive pro, because the tenacity increase is more than their break. And yeah, if the priest is building right, they should never die to someone of the same or lesser BR than them. Even 100k, 200k, 300k higher, if they are building right, they should not be dying to someone at the minimum 300k higher than them in terms of battle rating. Even if that person that they are fighting is a really good build DPS, they should still not be dying, even if they are the average priest playing the game. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Have a nice day.